was working in a shop making cabinets. I didn't see anything. I just came in afterwards, after it all happened. I saw the blood. He cut his fingers all off. No, he wasn't very well trained. He wasn't actually working for us anymore. He was laid off because he wasn't trained very well. What motivates me? I have a lot of kids that I have to come home to. I think you need Worksafe.